Please like this video, leave a comment, and don't forget to share.
Welcome to Saudi Arabia. This is Kumasi Asante Welcome. This is La Liga HPC, the third preseason match for Kumasi Asante Kotoko in Saudi Arabia. Now, Kotoko lined up with goalkeeper Kwame Ban in post. Christopher Nete started, Patrick Asma, Yusuf Mubarak, Maxwell Ajiman, Madasiru Sarifu, Lamte Richmond, Fabio Gama, Steven Mancona, Joseph Amuaku, and Isaac Opong. These are the players who started for Kumasi Asante Kotoko. Now on the bench, we had Abeloa, Razak, Samuel Pia, Apewa Andrews, Richard Boadu Agadas, Emmanuel Keyeke, Sheriff Mohamed, Quentin Opoku, Kumi Francis, Frank Thierry, and Georges Mufege, the strikers from Cameroon. So that's the match for you on this particular channel. At halftime, it was Kotoko 0, La Liga HPC 0. And the second half, Kotoko is pushing very well for a goal. Since Kotoko lost the first match by a goal to nil, second match also drew by 1-1. Kotoko conceding a last minute goal over there after Steven Mancona scored for Kotoko. So here you can see Christopher Nete with a sweet 1-2 with Isaac Opong. Christopher Nete leads the ball again. He enters into the box and a beautiful cross, and he hits the player's hand. La Liga HPC causes a penalty here. Yes, that's a penalty. Look at it, sweet footwork, and the player touched the ball before going on the ground. Therefore, it's a penalty for Kotoko. Mudasiru Salifu behind the ball. Mudasiru, fantastic goal for Kumasi Asante Kotoko on the 63rd minute, and Mudasiru Salifu gets the opener for Kumasi Asante Kotoko. Look at the kick, beautiful, beautiful. Kotoko leads here by a goal to nil. Ketsi Mudasiru Salifu from the spot, and that was a beautiful goal. Kotoko has their noses in front just on the 63rd minute of their final friendly game in Saudi Arabia. And here La Liga HPC will start attacking. Can he dribble him? Yes, he go past his man beautifully, leads across, and Kotoko will deal with it beautifully. Clears the ball, but still danger looms for Kotoko. Pressure upon pressure here by La Liga HPC. Kotoko deals with it. Still, La Liga pushing for the equalizer around the 75th minute. Kotoko still leading by a goal to nil. That was a sweet ball, but Kwame Ban comes off his line to catch the ball beautifully for Kotoko. Upon to Lamte. Lamte brought down, but still Dixon Afuakwa leaves the ball for Upon. Back to Afuakwa, but a free kick. Afuakwa has some skills on his feet. Still, La Liga HPC trying everything possible. That was a down cross by Kotoko, dealt with it. That's a sweet pass from La Liga HPC. Short, beautiful save by the keeper. Beautiful save. Kotoko on attack again, but goalkeeper comes out for the ball. Kumasi Asante Kotoko still leading by a goal to nil. Just on the 88 minutes, entry into the 89th minute. That's a nice pass from the center. Leads a long one into it, and Kwame Ban. Kwame Ban comes off his line, but didn't get the ball, but got the man. And that will be a penalty against Kumasi Asante Kotoko. Striker for La Liga HPC, number 9 shirted behind the ball, and Kwame Ban very confident of keeping this ball out. Now it's a and a beautiful goal, beautiful penalty taking. La Liga HPC has the equalizer now. Look at it, sends the keeper the wrong way. And we are almost into the dying embers of the game, 90th plus, and Kotoko 1, La Liga HPC 1. Referee whistles for the end of the game. It has all ended here. Kumasi Asante Kotoko 1, La Liga HPC 1. Kotoko, after 3 friendly matches, they are yet to win, and that will be the end of the game. Thank you.
subscribe to the channel and hit on the notification bell for more.